Open channels are great for collaboration, but sometimes you need to talk privately. You can do that here. In a chat, you can have private conversations with your teammates. Here you can look at a list of your most recent conversations, along with all your favorite chats. To start a new private chat, go ahead and click the new chat icon and type the names of the person you want to add. If you want to add multiple people to this chat, just add their names to the list. Sharing documents with everyone in a chat is easy. You can share files from your computer or from your OneDrive for Business account. While we're on the subject, if you head back to an old chat and click Files, you'll see all the documents that have ever been shared in that conversation. That way you never lose track of anything important. If you want to start a call with everyone in your chat, click here. That's the 411 on private conversations and calling. Let's get to work.